coming up next. It's a flyweight showdown between Dustin, the Diamond Poirier, and the Doctor. Dustin Poirier.
You ready?
The Doctor.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Pink trunks for the Doctor, red trunks for Poirier.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Oh, flying knee.
Powerful hook. Poirier with a good left. Oh, big uppercut misses. And he's able to counter with a straight left. Dustin Poirier's fighting very aggressively. He's come out swinging early.
He certainly seems like a man on mission tonight. Very, very aggressive with the striking tonight.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Good right-left combo by Poirier.
Oh, and he got him with a left hand.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Dustin Poirier wins by knockout.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
It's time for our fight replay.
And here we see in the replay the big right hand that ends this fight.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine